Our journey has been very exciting. We started with a small proof of concept demo type of thing, just a PC based, because we didn't have any resource that time, no machine, nothing. But that demo itself demonstrated the power of National Digital Library. So ministry was flabbergasted. Just within a few weeks we produced such a demo version, and then said, go ahead, project is done, kind of thing. So we scaled up, and within a year we made it live, though due to certain restrictions it was only opened initially to central institutes only. And after some time we opened it to the public with mobile app and 12 million contents. So it has been very exciting journey. Plans for the future is, first, naturally we need to be inclusive. So there are a lot of gaps still on the content side, multilingual interface side. So those we need to bridge, and then we need to come up with value added services, vertical specific, like school vertical, say competitive exams vertical. So those kind of value added service we want to add in the phase two. There have been lot of learnings. One of the learning is the teamwork. It's a multidisciplinary activity. So lot of different skills are involved in this project, and that includes not only our project staffs, several consultants, several domain experts, and some outsourced vendors also. So that's the greatest learning of this project. The great takeaway is the first interactions with the people, knowing the details of the thing, and wherever we are short, we have weakness, we need to collaborate with them and learn from their experience, share their experience, sometimes if possible exchange data, make it interoperable. Those are our great takeaway from this workshop.